Spanish AR verbs. The learning objective for this session is to recap vocabulary. We're going to start the session by recapping the vocabulary for the verbs that you learnt last week. I'm going to say them. I'd like you to repeat them after me to help you refresh your memory. Cantar. Cantar. Tocar. Tocar. Bailar. Bailar. Nadar. Nadar. Saltar. Saltar. Hablar. Hablar. Escuchar. Escuchar. Mirar. Mirar. Caminar. Caminar. Now for the first part of the task. I'd like you to write out all 9 verbs in Spanish and draw a picture to show what each one means. If you want to challenge yourself, you can try and remember the correct spellings without looking. If you need some extra help to remind you of the verbs, move on to the next part of the video. If not, you can pause and start the tasks now. Here's a table to help remind you of the spellings and the verbs if you feel it's too tricky for you to remember them all. If you've not used this table to help you remember the verbs, you can use this table now to check that you have the correct spellings and the correct verbs for each picture you've done. Now we're going to play a game where you can test yourself to see how many of the verbs you can remember. The game we're going to play is Verdad o Mentira. This means true or false. Verdad means true, mentira means false. You're going to see a picture and a verb at the bottom underneath the picture. You need to decide whether the verb under the picture is true or false. You need to decide whether it matches the picture or it doesn't. If it's true, you're going to say verdad. If not, if it's false, you're going to say mentira. Verdad o mentira? Look at the picture. Cantar. Verdad o mentira? Mentira. Muy bien. Cantar is false. What does cantar mean? Well done, it means to sing. Caminar is what it should have been. Verdad o mentira? Nadar. Verdad o mentira? Verdad, muy bien. Nadar means to swim. It's true. Verdad o mentira? Escuchar. Verdad o mentira? Mentira, muy bien. Escuchar does not mean to sing. It means to listen. Well done. Cantar is what should have been. Verdad o mentira? Saltar. Saltar. Mentira. Muy bien. Saltar means to jump. Well done. What should it have been? Mirar, muy bien. Verdad o mentira? Bailar. Verdad o mentira? Verdad, muy bien. Bailar means to dance. Verdad o mentira? Mirar. Verdad o mentira? Mentira, muy bien. Mirar means to look. Tocar is what it should have been. Verdad o mentira? Tocar. Verdad o mentira? Mentira. Muy bien. Tocar means to play like an instrument. It should have been escuchar. Verdad o mentira, caminar. Verdad o mentira. Mentira, muy bien. Caminar means to walk, it should have been. Saltar, to jump. Well done. Verdad o mentira, hablar. Verdad o mentira. Verdad, muy bien. Hablar means to talk or to speak.